Okay, this is the second build log for the ship off the line. As you can see, I've done quite a lot of work with it since the last video. I've managed to get all the gun ports knocked into it. I've also managed to create the gratings on the top here as well. I've got the start of the wooden planks there ready for the capstan and things like that. I've just sort of worked a little bit on the front as well, tried to get the front panel done. I think they're the doors, get the front pillars sorted out already as well. The next major thing I want to start working on will actually probably be the quarter galleries themselves at the back, but I also want to sort of get the bottom floor in there as well. I'm still trying to learn the name of the floors as I go, but yeah, that's basically what I'm going to be working on. I also want to have a look at getting the whales fitted as well, so that's obviously going to be a priority very soon on the outer side of the hull here. And then maybe start looking at getting the railings and things like that fitted on the ship as well. So yeah, I'm looking forward to building this as we go forward as well. So again, I'll see you in the next one.